was the match? What's happened?
We play first period very well. Then I don't know what happened. I have to look out the videos, and we have to thinking about all team what's happening in second period. Sweden was playing very tough, and we can't play any more in second period. And I don't know in here what's happening, but it's just the first match, and that's all.
What did you say to your girls during the timeout?
Just we have to try to play, you know, in long ball, because they are going in our side very tough. And so I just saying that not anymore playing here. We have to play in Swedish, you know, I don't know. I'm so
the pressure was like really high.
The pressure was very hard, and we have to play in, you know, the long ball, not anymore the little ball. So that's what I'm saying. But Sweden playing very well, and it was so tired. I don't know why, but in second period, maybe 25 minutes, it's going in our side, and we was very tired. And we have to look out in the videos what's happening, and like I said, this was only a first match, and that's all.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.